Okay, ladies and gentlemen, now we are in Bangkok, yeah? We are in Bangkok, and we see on the left side, you see the tallest building? Yeah, from here far away, it's most tall building. Thailand, tallest building, yeah. 86 floor, and Singapore, yeah, tallest in Thailand. Yeah, in the front, right side. Yeah, now we are in Bangkok City. Yeah, Bangkok capital. Yeah, Bangkok capital of Thailand. You can see we have the express road. We have the electric train. We have subway train. Yeah, Bangkok. Yeah, we have all the subway train, electric train, and express road. Now we are on the express road. Yeah, and we can see many tall buildings. Yeah, some tall building is hotel, some is company, some is big factory. Right side is the music, big music company. Right side. It's okay. Yeah. But it's time to become Dr. Pastor Big Jam. If we are in Bangkok, you know, Monday until Friday morning or evening, too much traffic jam. Many people in Bangkok will say, go to work in the morning, stop work in the evening, come back home, very boring, too much traffic jam. Yeah, now we are at the express road, you see? Yeah, right side is the express road. And there, up here, there's the express road. Yeah. We have the driveway hospital, we have the government hospital. Yeah, on the right side is private hospital. Hospital, yeah, we are with hospital. We'll be talking about people get sick, maybe some family, they have money, they have too much money, they can go to the private hospital. Some family, they don't know about Bangkok, is about 1,752 square kilometers. Yeah. Bangkok started to be Thailand capital from 1782 up to now, 236 years. Yeah, from Bangkok. Yeah, Bangkok. Is capital of Thailand, yeah. And if you talk about Bangkok population is about 10 million. Bangkok population. If you talk about Thailand population, now we have 67 million. Yeah, 67 million. 67 million, yeah. Thailand, all Thailand. Yeah, and south is red for the population. Yeah, 67 million. Yeah. And in the morning, you go small motorcycle on the website. Yeah, small motorcycle. Yeah. Talks about Bangkok people in the morning. Yeah. Monday morning until Friday morning to go to work. Bangkok people need to use small motorcycle. Yeah. Get on the motorcycle to go to the factory, or work in the hotel, or to go to the hotel. Yeah.